performing to his favorite artists. Please welcome Ed Fletcher. Sure.